I just woke up. Hi everyone, good morning. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, I was scrolling on my YouTube studio and this is what I got. By the way, Lavis, today is Monday, so I hope everyone is doing great. Foreigner keep praising Filipinas, but no one ever talk praising their foreigner husband for what they did to them. Hi everyone, my name is FP, you can call me Rika. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if ever you are newbie here, please, I hope you will consider liking and subscribing so you'll be updated whenever I upload a new vlog. Thank you, and I hope you will help me reach 30,000 subscribers. It will help my channel to grow more. And by the way, if you want to check my backup account, it's called FB Official. You can check the link on the description box below, and I hope you will also support and follow me there. Thank you so much. So why is that? Why foreigner keep praising Filipinas, but no one ever talk praising their foreigner husband for what they did to them? Yes, I've seen so many people, vloggers, foreign men who loves to talk about how good Filipinas are as a wife and as a girlfriend, but I've never seen Filipinas talks about how they should be praising foreigner husband or boyfriend for what you are giving us and, you know, what you guys are doing for them. So first of all, this is an interesting topic to discuss, and I hope you will watch this video until the end because you will know and you should know more about it before getting involved with a Filipina. So I know that there are not much people who wants to talk about this issue either in vlog or in reality because they are scared, they get the hate. What I mean, love, is even me as a Filipino woman, I think this is so sensitive to talk about this because I might say truth, and if ever some Filipino people are watching this vlog right now, or it could be some Filipino woman would see this video on their news feed, I know that they will hate me for spilling some truth. You know, Filipino people doesn't want to accept the reality and what is the truth. But anyway, I will just try to be neutral, I will try not to be biased, and will speak with my heart truthfully and with honesty based on what on my observation both on social media and in what I can see in real life. So let's dive into talking about or discussing all about these entitled, mean, rude, and egoistic Filipinas after they got married to a foreigner and after they got out from the Philippines. So I've seen so many Filipinas boosting, they are showing off, they love to brag. And there's nothing wrong. If you want to brag, that's your money. You work hard for it. That's your rule. If you want to show off, that's your achievement. We just want to show off our achievement. But what I mean is, it feels to me like these Filipinas are so entitled right now that they couldn't even give recognition to their foreigner husband or boyfriend for giving all of this stuff to them. So they are claiming all the recognition and the title of getting all of these expensive things, which in fact, if I will tell you the truth, they couldn't afford it. If they are just married to a typical Filipino man, not unless that man came from a wealthy family. So if it's just like me, a typical Filipina from the province, we couldn't afford that. We should be working 24/7 to afford all of these expensive material things that they are bragging and they are showing off on social media. So what I mean, guys, is if there's someone who should be praising and they should be grateful, it is the husband and the boyfriend for giving them what they have right now. Let's be honest here. If ever we marry a typical Filipino guy, we barely couldn't afford to eat out in a restaurant or to buy these expensive things. We couldn't imagine, or these Filipina couldn't imagine, they will get if ever they are in a relationship with foreigners. So let's admit that you guys help a lot, not only by changing their lives but also helping their family financially. Most of the foreigners in Filipino relationship I've seen, both on social media and in real life, foreigners help Filipinas so much in terms of, let's say, raising the standard way of living, helping them financially, and helping their family to at least raise their lives from being these poor and has nothing to having all of these stuff that they can brag to everyone. They can show off on social media. So that's the reality that I can give you. Could you imagine if ever we marry someone here in our country? The exchange rate of peso to dollar is very high, that like I always talk about before, is that if the dollar is 58 pesos versus 1 peso, we should be working 58 times before we can afford the $1 in your country, or anything that cost $1 in your country. So what is bad is that I feel like there's so many Filipinas who are entitled now, that they think they are the only one who can afford all of these expensive things like bags, shoes, clothes, etc., living in a good house, a big mansion. They feel like they are the only one who has the right and who are the only one able to afford all of this extravagant life that, if I will be honest, it's not from them. It came from their foreigner spouses or boyfriend. So I might get hate for talking about it, but yes, like I've said, I just want to be honest with you guys. So next one that I saw on my YouTube studio is a comment from a Filipina who, where when I stalk her social media, I believe she's out of the country and is married to Westerners. She told me that she will slap me with her Valenciaga. My comment to that is, I don't think it came from your hard work. If I should praise someone, it should be your husband or boyfriend who gave you that. Because like I've said, we need to work hard 58 times before we can afford what you can afford, guys. It's like a peso to $1. So if it's not because of the foreigner husband or boyfriend, they cannot afford this Balenciaga bag, Chanel, Prada, or anything that is so expensive. You should be grateful. I think these Filipinas should be grateful for their spouses for, like, not only changing their lives but also their family's lives. I mean by this, Lavis, is let's admit that so many Philippine girls who are now married to Westerners or foreigners came from nothing. They had nothing. They maybe came from a province, in a village where they are so poor, they can only eat two or three times a day, but they don't have education as well. They don't have anything before meeting you guys. So I don't know why some of these Filipinas are acting like this, because I believe that if they are here, they couldn't attain whatever they are bragging right now, whatever they are showing off right at this moment. So they should be giving recognition and the title to their spouses or boyfriend, because after all, they are the one who gave them that. Another comment from a Filipina, fake ring, buy some diamonds, sis. I think she's talking about this ring. Guys, this is so special to me because this was given to me as a gift. And like I've said, you all know that my birthday is in July. So my birthstone is ruby. Okay, so I even bought almost the same color of nail polish so it will match the color of my ring whenever I go outside. So this is very special to me because if you are someone like me who is very easy to please, I am always grateful for whatever I get or receive from people, big or small. So I don't have any problem with it. I am this just down-to-earth and simple type of woman that is very easy to please. So I love this ring. This may not be as expensive as the ring that you are wearing right now, but I'm so grateful with it. You should just be grateful for having everything now, of what you get right now because of your spouses or your boyfriend. We cannot have the same life. It will be boring because there's no thrill. Okay, so you should just be grateful for having everything you need right now instead of comparing what you have or what you can afford to some Filipinas like me who are just living here in the Philippines and, you know, cannot afford what you have right now. Okay. So another question that I get from my subscriber is why not many Filipinas would want to talk about why they should be praising their foreigner boyfriend or husband. Guys, like I've said, this is a sensitive topic to discuss and I believe no one wants to discuss about it because they don't want to hear the reality. They don't want to hear the truth that if it's not because of the foreign men, if you guys marry us, if you are in a relationship with us, we barely couldn't afford anything. I mean, not unless we came from a middle class or wealthy family. If it's just a provincial lady like me, we couldn't afford anything, not unless, you know, someone help us, or let's say for me, if I want to travel, my sister would help me, or my sister would ask me to join her, to travel with her, or my cousin, or my friend. We couldn't afford that if it's not because of you. So the praise should be on you and not to your Filipina. Okay? I don't know why they are acting like that, but I believe this is because of the thing here in the Philippines. I mean, lovies, if ever a Filipina is in a relationship or you guys marry us, you can get the instant celebrity look from people. Because every Filipinos, especially those people from the provinces, think that every foreigners are rich, which in fact we know that it's not true. You guys are working hard for every penny that so that you can help your Filipina financially, and you help to change their life, you help them to like afford. And you are sharing your blessing by helping them and their family financially so they can lift from the poverty. You are helping a lot, and this is based from what I can see in reality, that foreigners help Filipinas a lot by helping them financially so, you know, it can raise their way of living. Let's find another question. It's gonna be a long video, but I hope you are still here. Okay. So again, I couldn't find anything now, but I hope I clarify some things with you guys. So Filipinas who are entitled, please don't be, because we know where you came from. We know so many of you are also like me, who just came from a province, a small village that where people can barely afford anything, not unless you started your relationship with a foreigner and you can buy the stuff that you want, which are the things that you are bragging and showing off on your social media right now. So anyway, I hope you enjoy this vlog. Lovies, I'm going to answer more comments and questions from our foreigner and Filipino viewers. But for now, that is all I got. Thank you so much for watching and see you on my next video. Bye! I'm going out now.